I stand for parents. I'm one of you. I stand for your rights to have control over your children because they're your children. They do not belong to the government. I'll stand with parents. She'll stand with Pelosi.